Niles. Thought you were talking with Maris.
It's over. Let her marry Shankman. They deserve each other.
Oh, I'm sorry, Niles. What happened?
Well, I reached the front gate, and I was just about to ring the doorbell to ask her to let me in, when it suddenly dawned on me how many hours I have spent pleading with that woman through gates, through windows, through keyholes, and through transoms, and in one disastrous instance, through the pet door.
Yes, I remember dabbing Bactine on those chihuahua bites.
Well, I decided no more. I actually looked up at the house and said, goodbye, Maris. I hope you have a happy life. But I don't have to take any more of your crap ever again. And I turned on my heel and walked away.
That's a courageous decision. How do you feel?
Not bad, surprisingly. I'm glad I went over. I needed the closure. Now that it's over, I feel a little sad, of course, but also strangely liberated.
I'm very proud of you.